So we are doing a like a gothic look, I guess, where he's gonna be predominantly painted all black, and then we're gonna do some beautiful white filigree patterns all over him. Very ornate, sort of like a lattice work of like white lace.
This feels good so far.
Very early in the morning to get painted black. I'm doing them a little gray, Joe, so that it doesn't absorb so much. There'll be a little bit of reflection, you know, so it's not like he's totally erased.